identities.
Just while we're waiting for Gary, I thought I'd just take a moment to talk about the resources that we have up on the table there. They're all like fantastic resources for awakening. David didn't ever feel that he would be guided to write a book, per se. So what volunteers have done is collected everything that's come through him, either in writings or recorded from the gatherings and then transcribed, and we've put them together into really helpful booklets, DVD sets, and books. So, yeah, actually the only one that kind of came through as a specific kind of helpful resource that came through, David, was the Movie Watcher's Guide. So if you've been enjoying the movie gatherings, or you're keen on movies, this is a really great resource. It's got like a little paragraph for each movie that gives the main themes of the movie. So whether it's like for forgiveness specifically, or whether it's more of a mind watcher, which is where you can kind of key into the main themes and then really use it for watching emotions and getting in touch with beliefs and thoughts as you're watching the movie. It's very helpful. And it's got a an instrument for peace in the back, which is what we've used for mind training quite a lot, where you can, it's like a 12-step process. So if you're watching a movie and you get a bit of a charge or have a reaction to something in the film, you can pause it and then go through this 12-step kind of process to get in touch with what's really going on deep in the mind. So that's that one. And the two kind of main books that we have now are Healing in Mind and Awakening Through a Course in Miracles. And Healing in Mind is where people have kind of poured out their hearts in like a counseling style question, mostly through email. And then the spirits just poured through David and an answer. So these ones are just many, many writings from people who've just really had a call for help that's been answered. And then Awakening Through a Course in Miracles is more compilations of writings of David's and transcriptions from gatherings.